We can now move to another section of the ordinal theory, the indifferent curve. The indifference. The indifferent curve. An indifferent curve is the curve which shows the combination of commodities which yield the same satisfaction. So if we combine two commodities, X and Y,